What is up, guys? Welcome to another Behind the Curve Reacts. And today we've got a Patreon request. So big thank you to Kit Kat, my newest patron, and they would like for me to take a look at the number Stronger from Finding Neverland. Now, I have reacted to, I think, two other numbers from this show in the past. When Your Feet Don't Touch the Ground, and I can't think of the other one right now. But both of those were with Matthew Morrison as the lead. And apparently in this performance, it's going to be Jeremy Jordan. Which, I mean, if you guys have been watching the channel for a while, you know I absolutely love Jeremy Jordan. I think he has got one of the best voices on Broadway right now. And he's just such a treat to watch. So thank you again, Kit Kat, so much for the request and the patronage. And let's go ahead and check it out.
Well, find the courage to fight, to write your own story. Yes!
It's me hope to face the hardest fight. Pain delivers me.
Yeah. Oh my God, somebody turn off his microphone,
I don't
please.
Need their sympathy.
That's right!
Cause they come take away my mind.
That's your stuff, James!
Where I go, they will never find.
That's what I
got! I've come to be stronger.
Prepare to tear!
There ain't shot fire! Must it? Find the fire, feel the light, can't be frightened anymore.
Again.
I can run now,
please.
So much faster.
When
the fear comes,
turn
my master, so I can conquer the demons. I don't have to wait much longer. I've got to be strong.
It's your destiny. Every face, every stride.
I am stronger, stronger.
I am so conflicted right now. Right, the ropes in the set is so cool. Especially them hoisting it up, like in the number, and then having them to climb all over, that's so cool. That was cool. I mean, and Jeremy Jordan aside, who you already know crushed it, that set design was so cool. Just literally creating a ship out of nowhere. Like, I got such chills when the sails, like, unfurled down in back the stage there. That, oh man, that was so beautiful. That was so cool.
I just don't know what to think about the song itself. Like, it was incredibly uplifting and inspiring, but it was sung by these very scary looking pirates trying to convince our protagonist to do something. I don't know. Is it something nefarious? Again, I don't know, but I don't know. I loved the song, but I don't know if I'm supposed to love it in the context of the show, but God, man, that was such a treat. But at this point, though, I almost feel sorry for Jeremy Jordan because he was, like, recast in this when it went to Broadway. He was almost Zac Efron in The Greatest Showman. Like, he just almost, I don't want to say he gets screwed over, but he is, replaced, I guess, in these roles that I think he would do very, very well in. Honestly, I don't even think I could see Mr. Shu, Matthew Morrison, doing this number. Like, this number was so raw and so emotional, which Jeremy absolutely nailed. It would be very interesting to see, Matthew Morrison's take on this number in particular. But that is one of the reasons why I think Jeremy Jordan is so talented, because he can do both. He's got that amazing world-class voice, but then he is also a really good actor. I find that a lot of people will be kind of one or the other, especially in Broadway. It'll be, you know, like an amazing singer and an okay actor, but somehow Jeremy is able to do it both, and I don't know what he is up to these days. I want to say he started a rock band, which is awesome, but I can't wait to see him live again. But I want to say, of like the three numbers now that I've seen from this show, say this one is definitely the best, or at least the one most for me, in terms of how high energy and just how beautiful it was. Because really, the first time that I heard about this show, I wasn't super intrigued, just because I'm pretty sure I've never actually seen Peter Pan, and I've seen bits and pieces of Hook, but I have like zero knowledge with the source material. But literally just this one number, and I'd be pretty likely to take a look at the whole thing. Like, this was so much fun. This was so, so fun. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed it as much as me. Definitely feel free to let me know what your favorite numbers are from this show, and I will see you all in another reaction very soon.